Wargasm compilation album. This album has what I guess could be described as the more experimental end of punk. And it's quite nice, pretty ambient in a way, really.